but we are in an era where actually people have to multitask. You don't have a plan, you're not focused, you definitely, one of the three will have to die. Either your television career, your radio career, or your music career. One of them will have to die if you're not properly grounded. Mpozi chenjo gamba in our economy, chingo tutawanya, where you see some of these guys running to these other platforms. Mireyaliro, which is quite a huge problem. But Mireyaliro, so you find that concerts are not enough. Like now, how do you expect artists to survive at this point in time? You have to become innovative. Now we've seen them take on online performances and concerts, which is a good thing and very innovative. So ekintu kye Mireyaliro has to be addressed by planning, looking ahead, having a big picture sort of mentality. But it's possible to do all these things at the same time and do them so well and excel at all of them if you're focused and well grounded.
Here is an artist, okay, like Bebeko, you on the radio, and you're very busy because you have to work tomorrow, the other day, and some young kid is not sleeping somewhere in the studio. He's producing a hit. By the time you go back, this young man is up there. So it's very hard for musicians to balance the two. But because, okay, radio is also, especially FM radio stations in Uganda, they are in the entertainment industry. So you can't, you could do it. I'm not saying that you can't do it. You could do it. Maybe there are people who can do it. The reason they fail and fall flat on their pretty faces is because they have to commit here. Now, as soon as Juliana was on radio, what happened? Bebekul was on radio, what happened? It's like the graph was going like this. Okay? New hits are coming out every other day, every other time. So you can't afford to sleep. So it's, to answer your question, it's in Uganda, I'm talking about the Ugandan case, it's a little bit hard, hard for you as a musician to work on radio, to juggle the two, the radio and music. You have to be fully committed to music.
It's about me balancing what I do. If I focus on it, it will grow. But most people actually forget. They forget that because they're radio and media. Now for me, I work on TV. And when you do music, that means you have to do your music video and every time. So this thing gets into your head that after all, even when I don't have a new video yet, I am on TV. So you tend to relax a bit. In most cases, that also happens. Even when you're working on radio, you tend to relax a bit because you know that people can still hear your voice. People can still hear what comes out of you. Maybe when they're listening to different programs that you do and watching different programs, probably if you're on TV. So the reluctance also happens to destroy us. That's if you lose focus. So for me, I am doing well. I am taking everything by my time. I'm just doing me. Nobody's rushing me, but I am focused.
But I will stand by my ground and say that doing both, being a mainstream artist and a big time presenter, in my opinion, is close to impossible. You have to give up.